see what warehouse I can buy here. I want to buy the ones, one of the ones that's closer to the office. So right now I think I'm around here. The office is around here, next to the beach. I check my size, small, medium. What's the price of this one? 900,000. I gotta check my money first. So I got 688 right now. Spend all the money I had on this new office. For the businessman in need of privacy, what could be less conspicuous than a second-rate hipster boutique in the heart of Vespucci? Generic and obnoxious, the perfect urban camouflage. Neighborhood of self-obsessed and observant millionaires with extensive drug habits. When you think about it, Vinewood makes an ideal location for a cash of pretty much whatever you like. Shooting in the Vinewood Hills. Previous owner was a compulsive hoarder, and the last time anyone set foot in here, people listened to CDs and got their porn in magazines. We're guessing you'll have some clearing out to do, but hey, it's almost cheap. Yeah, it's cheap, alright, but it's very far away from the office. Sure, it was recently declared a biohazard, but no cop with a functioning sense of smell is going to come snooping around here, and nothing confuses me for dogs like a room full of maggots and rotting fish. This was a fishing company warehouse before. It's next to the sea. Can't ignore the ankle deep water and toxic molding. This is a nice quiet location for some perfectly legitimate commodity brokering. Okay. Just gonna buy the one in Vespucci Beach. For a businessman in need of privacy, what could be less conspicuous than a second-rate hipster boutique in the art of Vespucci, generic and obnoxious, perfect urban camouflage.
represent owned warehouses. You can buy more space by clicking on another red icon or click on your warehouse to start buying stock. Just choose how you want to buy, and we'll set up a deal.
Alright, okay, sure.
Shipments come in three sizes. You're a wholesaler, so you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk, or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Dealers can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid.
I guess I'll do that later, maybe. Right now I'm not gonna play, but I'll definitely do that later. Get some supplies and go collect them. Alright, so I got a warehouse now.
So this is your summary page. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got, and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position, and the higher the resale price.
Collection's completed. Collection success rate. right, so collection's completed, etc. This is like my spreadsheet, warehouse ones, total learnings, special cargo held, my storage. White window garage. So this is the garage that I just bought. Right. Alright. I bet there's a lot more up there that I can buy later. Alright, so I'm not gonna buy any merchandise right now. So I have to go. I have to see if I can cash my money from here. I probably have to go to the ATM. Deposit. Oh, I can deposit. Okay. I can deposit from here. Reflects the weather outside. So I'll get the money in the bank. Yeah. So I'm not gonna buy contraband, not starting to do these contraband missions right now, but I'll do them later. Sometime when I play this game again, some of these days. Right. Right now I have to play Blade and Soul because the bonus is almost over and it's on Wednesday, and I still have a bunch of leveling up to do. Gotta keep doing the dungeons and the quests.